I killed a man up near Santa Fe who was walking along the highway. I rolled down the window, said I'm heading your way. Smiled and said the name is Kane. Unlocked the door, get off the passenger seat. I shook the man's hand, then I turned the key. He offered me some money and I said it's no need. He offered me a smoke and we were on our way. Radio and found the station. Western pedal steel string band was playing. He told me his story and I asked him his name. Laughter rang out in that Chevrolet. So felt good in my eyes. We were coming to Carl on the 25. It was a pleasure in the day, it was a matter of time. Our destination. Hot as an air and all its cigarette smoke. My voice became dry, so I pulled off of the road. Reached into the backseat, passed the water, grabbed the rope. Wrapped it around his neck and pulled it by the throat. He pulled on fast and gave me a long time. But I held faster and I held on tight. Took his body out of the passenger side. Drove off in Chile, New Mexico now. Yeah, I killed a man up near Santa Fe who was walking along the highway. It wasn't for his money and it wasn't out of reach. No, I don't think I can explain.
Yeah.
Bridge.
It's weird because it comes up at different points.
Yeah.